Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. Today I'm planning to go to Nepal, and right now I'm in Dubai airport in terminal 2, and I'm traveling through RA. Check-in is done already and waiting for my flight, and my flight is exactly at 4:25, and at 10 o'clock maybe I'll reach in Nepal. I'm already in the bus, and this is the one you can see. So boarding is done at 3:20 and the flight is at 4:25, and you can see here outside weather. It's too hot. Finally, I'm boarding on the plane, and this is the Nepal Airlines. You can see, and this is the bus. So let's go and board in Nepal Airlines. It will show you like the flying times and how much distance. I think it's totally empty. And over there you can see the Fly Dubai. If you are planning to fly from RA, you can have the business class, and you can see these are the business class over here. These are the seats available for business class. As you can see, they have a very big space for the business class, and even though you have so many options over here, and this is really awesome, guys. You can try this business class also, and you have enough space for your legs also.
Thanks.
Planning to watch any movie, you can watch through this screen. You can go to the menu and then you can click to the movies, and plus now there are so many movies, we can watch this all movies while during the flight. So anyways, I will select one movie from here, and that was maybe Avengers India, and there are like action, adventure, animation, biography, comedy, crime. These are the movies over here. Let's see which movie I watch.
The next morning.
Now we are landing on Nepal airport, and the timing is exact 8:30 Dubai timing, and the Nepal timing is it's 10 o'clock and 11 minutes left to reach Nepal. And these are the scenario, you can see.
have arrived at Suman International Airport in Kathmandu. The local time is 40 minutes past 10 a.m. and the temperature is 20 degrees. For your safety, we request you to remain seated until the aircraft comes to complete its turn and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Personal electronic devices may now be switched on. Please be careful while opening the overhead bin. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure that you have all your belongings with you. It has been a pleasure to have you on board. Captain Subir Kumar and the entire crew would like to thank you for flying Nepal Airlines and we look forward to serving you again. Namaste.
Documents required. This is the new arrivals of Nepal Airport. Wow, guys, it's amazing. New. Finally, I just landed to Nepal Airport and there was not that much strict, just you need to bring the required documents and here I am finally. This is my country. Right now I am in the Balku and from here I have to take this Tata Sumo on the way to Hetoda and this is the car which we have. And this is the Sumo and my luggage is on the up already. So, and it will take almost 4 hours to reach Hetoda.
That's it.
MPD 6 in a 1 foot. Maybe it will take more 2 hours to reach.